Welcome dear student in my channel. Today we'll see about the osmosis by the potato osmoscope. Okay, so very easy steps are there. Okay, within short period of time you can do the osmosis by using the potato osmoscope. So for which the requirements, one plate is required. In the college you'll get the petri dish. Okay, next you require the salt, which is for making the hypertonic solution. Next, about the potato medium size. Okay, the knife or the scalpel you can use. You require two pins, which are the just to find out the level of the water inside that. Okay, and then we'll start with the experiment. So first take the potato, which is of the first we'll take the potato, which is of middle size. Okay, simply you have to make the cube. So cut this like that from one side. So make one corner flat. Same way we'll make the other side flat. Now here we got the flat base. Simply cut this one side. Same way cut from the other side. So here directly you can get the cube. So this you got the cube of the potato. Okay, now with the help of that we can make the osmoscope. So simply, what is the flat surface, just remove where the skin is present. Okay, now simply we'll make the inside hollow. So you have to make the wall very thin. So carefully you have to do this. There should not be any leakage in between. Now cut the slowly this portion. Okay, you have to make the hollow inside. Carefully you have to perform this. It should not touch to the base. So here we got this potato, which is hollow inside, whole whatever the thin wall is present, base also thin. Okay, so this potato osmoscope is there, which will keep it in the water. So first we'll take the plate, and on the plate, in the plate we'll pour the water. So water is a hypotonic solution. And then here in the another bowl I'll make the hypertonic solution. So this water, and in that I will add salt. Okay, so this concentrated solution we have to make it. So this you have to make it for the hypertonic solution. So here we got this hypotonic solution. So this is the hypertonic solution, this is the hypotonic solution. Okay, so now in the water here, what is the potato osmoscope I will take? I will pour this hypertonic solution, which is a made of this salt. So I'll fill this half, and then I will use the pin. I'll mark the level where the till what the level of the salt solution is there. Okay, slowly you have to pin it, don't pass it through because there will be otherwise leakage. So here we got the one level where the this salt solution is there, hypotonic solution is there. This I will keep in the water. So the water, which is the hypotonic solution, and this inside, it is a hypotonic solution. This will watch after 1 hour. So after 1 hour, we can get the rise in the level of the salt solution inside. As it is a hypotonic, water will travel from the low concentration to the whatever the high concentration of the salt, here it is. So until it will attain the equilibrium, sometimes it's we observe the overflow of this inside whatever the solution is there. So which shows the osmosis taking place, which is a endosmosis is there. Okay, so after 1 hour we'll watch this. Now after 1 hour we got the result here. So this water, the level of the inner water, the salt solution is there, which is rising up because of what water travel from outside to the inside, where it is called as a endosmosis. Okay, so you can check the level. So here inner level is there, which is for the initial level, and now the this water is get rise up to here. So you can see the difference between this both. Okay, you can watch here, it is now arising up to the top. Okay, so level you can watch. So this is about what, which is called as a endosmosis. Thank you. If you like my channel, subscribe and share with your friends.